people don't have to be killed by landmines, and people don't have to be injured by landmines. This is a man-made problem, and we know that the fight against landmines brings results. Since the Mine Ban Convention was adopted in Oslo in 1997, almost 53 million stockpiled landmines have been destroyed. Vast areas of land have been cleared and returned to their communities, and many countries have been declared mine-free. This makes this convention one of the most successful disarmament agreements in recent times. Norway will remain a consistent partner in our common efforts to rid the world of landmines. We call on all countries to adopt the convention and to implement all aspects of it. I look forward to seeing you in Oslo.